Gates rolling. Seventh race, Distaff pacing field. Field of eight here in behind the gate. Gates swings into the turn. Just a bit over 1/8 of a mile from the start. Favorites include number one, Always Choose Chip, currently 3-2. 3-1 for number eight, Better Trick. 7-2 for number two, Tempera Hanover. Now they arrive at the top of the backstretch for the start of tonight's Daily Double. They're picking up speed. They are ready for action. There they go. Off and pacing, Always Choose Chip is fast away, but From Between Horses Changing Colors has speed. On the outside, Nowhere to Hide comes on, and way out wide, here comes Better Tricks. Better Tricks wants to be in the early mix. From the outside is fourth. And it's Tempera Hanover getting away in fifth. Delightfully Wild paces away sixth. And we come back to Bye Bye Eileen, and she's a live wire. Battle up front here. Always Choose Chip had the lead. Here comes Nowhere to Hide. Pressing on for Jacob Cutting to take over. Opening quarter in 28-2. And Nowhere to Hide crosses over and clears as they pass us. Not content with a pocket. Brady J pulls the right line on Always Choose Chip and looks to make the give and go. And now it's Always Choose Chip surging back to the lead. Nowhere to Hide will be in the pocket now in second. Changing Colors paces along third. Better Tricks is fourth. Then in fifth position as they swing around the turn, Tempera Hanover wants to go and will flush out some cover as Better Tricks is now on the move. Better Tricks is coming on once again for Nick Roland, fourth to third on the outside. They're halfway home here in 58-4. Second quarter was 30-2. Down the backstretch they go. Up on top, it's Always Choose Chip, who shows the way by a length on the outside, advancing to second. Here comes Better Tricks. Better Tricks on the outside. Nowhere to Hide is back to third position as they swing onto the far turn. Still chasing that cover on the outside from fourth and looking to come on as they make the swing is Tempera Hanover. Then we have Changing Colors three wide from the back of the pack. Delightfully Wild is coming on three quarters, 127-2. Third quarter in 28-3. Pacing toward the top of the stretch. Always Choose Chip still has the lead. Better Tricks on the outside won't go away. Then toward the inside as they swing for home is Nowhere to Hide. It's Always Choose Chip who digs in gamely and starts to power home. Always Choose Chip and Brady J. Much the best here tonight. Always Choose Chip. 156-2. Then it was Better Tricks home second, tight for third. Changing Colors closed well right there with Nowhere to Hide. Number one, Always Choose Chip first. Judges will examine a photograph for second, third, and fourth. Hold all tickets. Photo for second, third, and fourth. Second, number eight, Better Tricks, holding on for third, the five, Nowhere to Hide. Fourth, number three, Changing Colors, 1-8-5-3.
These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
We're playing Regulate by Warren G for Brady J. Brady Jensen headed back to the Gulf Shores Winner's Circle of Running Aces in race 7 with number 1, Always Choose Chip. Always Choose Chip, 5-year-old mare, daughter of Always a Virgin, out of the Cambest mare, Hank's Chip. Owned, trained, and driven to victory by Brady Jensen. Brady Jensen, our current leading driver at Running Aces so far this season. Always Choose Chip, pace the mile, 156 and 2 tonight.